Hi, I'm Al from Creative, and today I'm going to show you how to use the RWR No Knot Hairnet. So first, what I like to do is put my hair in a low ponytail. I like more of the look with the hair a little bit over my ears. So make sure that you have the band side at the bottom. Slide it up like a headband. I like to keep some of my ears contained, but you can push it all the way over your ears if you prefer that. And then you just whoop, and you're ready for your helmet.